You want surface protection you can count on, and you don't want it to slow down the pace of your project. With simple installation and heavy-duty reliability, CoverMax Surface Protection helps make an accident seem like it didn't happen. CoverMax has a simple three-step installation process. Step 1. Surface prep. Before getting started, ensure the surface is clean of all debris and dirt. For concrete surfaces, ensure the surface has cured sufficiently. Step 2. Rollout. It's easy. Just unroll CoverMax over the desired surface area with the smooth side facing up. For rooms or larger areas, place the first segment next to the wall. Then align the next segment with the first one, and so on, until the entire area is covered. Carefully cut the material with a utility knife or scissors. To avoid scratching the surface below, hold CoverMax away from the surface while cutting. Step 3. Tape the seams. After you have the right dimensions, tape all seams with 3-inch construction tape. Apply the tape to all seams on the sides and ends. However, do not tape directly to the surfaces or walls without consulting the surface manufacturer for specific taping recommendations. So, there you have it. Prepare your surface, roll out CoverMax, and then tape the seams. Easy. Here are 3 more helpful hints to make sure you get the most value from CoverMax. Tip 1. When you're using CoverMax, wipe up any spills or drips immediately. Although CoverMax does temporarily resist oil and water-based liquids from penetrating to the surface below, it isn't oil and water proof. If the product becomes saturated, contaminated, or damaged, simply replace the affected area and retape as needed. Tip number 2. CoverMax is intended for indoor use only and should be stored on pallets in a clean, dry environment and kept away from fire or sources of ignition. Tip number 3. CoverMax is convenient and it's also sustainable. When you're finished with your project, dispose of CoverMax in a paper recycling facility. So, let's recap. Prep your surface by cleaning it, roll out CoverMax, tape the seams, finish the job, and move on to the next one. CoverMax Surface Protection from Georgia-Pacific Professional. When an accident strikes, it's like it didn't happen.